Seriously, stop me.
I need you to understand that all I saw was Chelsea in turret corp and air crew walk up to her in front of her. I don't know what else happened after that.
I was about to tell her to fuck off and then her body just went limp. That was it. She was gone.